Area's wealthiest neighborhood serves as a backdrop for a movie about a mobster. Crews were filming scenes from the life and death of John Gotti today in Indian Hill. Trucks loaded with gear pulled into the home on Stone Barn Road. John Travolta plays John Gotti in the film. Gotti was the head of the notorious Gambino crime family. Travolta's real-life wife, Kelly Preston, plays his wife in the movie.
Well, Flossie.